thought it was great. It's been a privilege to get to know him. Super sharp, very cultured person, very witty. So he has a great sense of humor, which is also fun, which also is one of the things that makes him a very dangerous opponent in a debate, because not only does he have the facts at hand, like Bjorn Lomborg, but he's devastatingly witty and cutting. And it's fun to watch that. He's a master at it.